Millar could really use something in a positive way, because he is 0 for 1 today, 0 for his last 9. He had some big, big moments against the Yankees. You see 3 grand slams in his career, but against the right-hander, already behind 2-0 on a Mirabelli home run. Lined up the middle and a base hit. That chases in Nixon. Ramirez rounding third. He will score without a throw. Millar with a 2-run single to make it 4-0.
Just an outstanding job of hitting there. It was an off-speed pitch down in the zone. You've seen it trying to get Millar to pull that pitch. But take a look. There's K-Zone there. Even though that ball is on the inner half of the plate, take a look at how he stays inside of that pitch. He was not going to pull it to third base or shortstop. He wanted to go back up the middle. He went right back through the gap created by Derek Jeter and Tony Womack.